first place to start with your digital experience is looking at yourself. I mean, you wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you and wanting to learn this material. So the first thing to understand when looking at a digital experience and where to get started is understanding what it is that you want to know. What would you like to get out of building a digital experience, or where would you like to start? What is exciting to you? What are some things that are of interest to you? Another thing to consider on where to get started is the amount of time that you have. You know, would you have more time to take a course, or would it be better to read a book or maybe see if there's anything out there on YouTube or maybe Udemy? But essentially, just knowing what it is that you have to allocate into a digital experience can also be a great way to know on how you can get started. And then you want to know, where do you want to go with a digital experience? You know, are you looking to build out a digital experience and just kind of solve an immediate problem that you're facing? Or would you be more interested in building out a digital experience that you can really grow and foster and maybe help other companies do the same thing? But really, it starts with knowing yourself and what it is that you want to do. Next, we'll move on and look at the company itself and what that means for getting started with the digital experience.